Princeton at Oak Hills, and a lot of elves taking part in this one, and they were happy about this. Nick Strader of Oak Hills buries the three, but the Highlanders trailing by 10. Princeton coming up with this. Watch Dominic Pierce, going to get his own rebound. Then he's in trouble, but he finds Darius Baisley. Baisley, you know, I'm going to take this shot. And he drains a three. And from there it becomes the Darius Baisley show. Baisley coming up with the big throwdown. And he's fouled. Princeton up by 9 at the half, fourth quarter. Khalil Davis of Princeton getting it to Baisley. And the Vikings getting the win at Oak Hills. Look out, 48-36.